What is the easiest and quickest way to create a funnel with WordPress without spending a lot of money with platforms like Kartra or ClickFunnels or Kajabi? In this video, I'm gonna explain to you how to create a funnel like the one that you're watching right now without spending more than $100 in total. While with the platforms that I mentioned before, you're gonna spend $100 per month. If you're ready, welcome to the Escape 9to5 show. First of all, why should you use WordPress? Well, WordPress is the most popular CMS on the market. And almost half the websites that you will find on the internet, they're built with WordPress. So I don't have to say anything more to convince you that WordPress is actually the best platform that you can use at the moment to create a website, to create your landing pages, to create your funnels. Matter of fact, everything that you will find in my community, in the Escape 9to5 Club, my website, all my landing pages, my funnels, everything has been created using WordPress. Not to mention that WordPress is free. You don't have to pay for anything to use the platform. The only things that you have to invest on are the plugins that you will install in WordPress to make the experience get even better. One of the essential plugins for WordPress that I mention a lot on my channel is Elementor. Elementor is a website builder. It allows you to create landing pages and websites using a drag and drop system. Basically, if you don't know anything about coding and if you don't know anything about design, you can still create a website in less than an hour. And trust me, this is really painful for me to say because I studied for years how to create websites, how to design them, and how to code them. Well, Elementor is really affordable and now is even better than before because you can get the plugin plus you can get the hosting with Elementor. Anyway, if you want to know a little more about that, you have a link in the description that will redirect you to the Elementor page, and if you want, you can get the plugin there and you can get the hosting as well. But the key plugin to create a funnel on WordPress is called WP Funnels. Now, in this video, I'm going to explain to you how to use it and how to combine it with Elementor in order to have an entire system that will allow you to create all the funnels you want without sweating too much. Before I move to my screen to show you how WP Funnel works, I want you to subscribe to this channel. You just need to click on the red button below and then click on the bell to be sure that every time that I post a new video on my channel, you will receive a notification. Let's get on my screen and let's see how WP Funnel works. Here we go in the dashboard for WP Funnels. I already have a funnel here that is my bootcamp funnel. Maybe you're already familiar with that because probably in the past you already got a ticket for my bootcamp, but let's create a new funnel from scratch. So let's click on the big button, add new funnel. And as you can see here, you have a lot of templates that you can use already. But for a matter of showing you how the system works, let's start from scratch. I'm gonna call my funnel test funnel. Then I create it. All right, let's start. Now we have to add all the steps. We can add conditions and we can add integrations as well, but let me go for stages. Let's assume that I want to create a funnel where I need a landing page that leads to a checkout page, that leads to an upsell, and then I have the thank you page at the end. The simplest funnel that you may think about. Obviously, with this system, you can create funnels for webinars. You can create funnels for bootcamps like I do. You can create funnels for Tripwire or lead magnets. Like, you have all the choice you want. You have all the freedom you want. But I'm going to create right now a landing page. Now, when you create a new step, here you can choose between landing pages, checkout pages, thank you, custom, upsell, downsell. And for each one of these categories, you have templates that you can use. So if I want to create a landing page, I can start from scratch and then I can use Elementor to build my landing page, or instead I can pick one of those templates that I have here. So let's say that I want to use this one, that is the Business Coach Elementor, the Business Coach landing page. I'm gonna click on import. First of all, I can see the preview in case I want to be sure that I like it, but I already saw it. So let's create the first landing page. Here we go. Now I have the landing page here. If I want to edit it and I want to tweak it, I just click on the little pencil at the top of the landing page and I will be redirected to Elementor. And with Elementor, you can change everything here. I can change the copy, I can change images, I can make people sign up for my email list and then move it to the next page. I can change everything I want here. See, everything can be edited and I can see as well the versions for tablet and the mobile version. Let's get back to my funnel. So we have our landing page, and you see, you have the chance as well to do an A/B test with this. So if I want to test this page and I want to tweak a little the title and see which page worked the best, I can click on A/B and I can duplicate a variant, or I can choose from template, or I can start from scratch. I'm going to duplicate one, and maybe I'm going to just change the title. So you see, I have two versions here. I can get on this one and change it, or I can get on this one and change it. For sake of showing you how WP Funnel works, let's move straight to the next step. And the next step could be, I don't know, let's go with the checkout page. So someone has to sign up first and then is redirected to the checkout page. And for the checkout page as well, you have a lot of templates that you can use. You don't need to start from scratch. Let's take a look at this one. Okay, as I told you, you can preview it. You can check the preview if you like it. So it's a really simple checkout page with all the input forms on the left, some information on the right, some testimonials, the money back guarantee, and you have some copy at the top as well. So I like it. I'm gonna click on import. Let's put it in our funnel. And for this one as well, I can change everything. I can change colors, text, format, everything. Okay, if you have Elementor, or if you have another website builder in case you don't like an Elementor. So I'm gonna connect the landing page to the checkout page. Here we go, we already have two steps in our funnel. And then, as I said, I want people to be redirected to the upsell. So everyone who will get the product that I'm selling in the checkout page, I want them to move to the upsell. So let's get to the upsell section. And here as well, as usual, you have all the templates you may use. You can start from scratch. But because I want to do this really fast and show you that I can create an entire funnel in a matter of minutes, I'm gonna, let's check this one. Let's see the preview for this one. You have an image on the left, you have copy on the right, you have the big button to purchase. And when someone clicks on this button, they get the offer immediately. They don't have to add again their credit card. So it's really simple for them to take advantage of the upsell or click, no, I don't want. In that case, they move to the next step, right? So I like this. I'm gonna use this one. Let's import it. Let's move it on the right, and then let's connect the checkout page to the upsell. In this case, I want to add a condition. So I'm gonna click here on the condition button, and I'm gonna say, gonna click here on upsell. If the person accepted the upsell, will be redirected to my, let's create a thank you page. Thank you page is, I think this one that is a preview of the order with all the information. So I'm gonna pick this one, I'm gonna import this one. So if someone accept the upsell, I'm gonna move them straight to the thank you page, okay? If someone doesn't accept the upsell, so it's gonna click on the button, I don't want it, I want to create a downsell. I want to offer something else, maybe another way to purchase using payment installments, for example, or maybe I'm gonna offer something that is cheaper, that is more affordable. So let's use this template for my downsell. I'm gonna put it here. So if someone doesn't accept the upsell, they're gonna get to the downsell, and then eventually they will move to the thank you page. Now I have the entire funnel done for me, and how long it took me? Less than 10 minutes. Now obviously you have to get into every page here, and you have to change colors, change text, change format. Like, it's gonna take you a little more, but I can already use this. This is already working. I can start it right now, and I can start getting sales for my funnel. And in this video, I just gave you a really short preview of what you can do with WP Funnels. Actually, you can do a lot more with this tool. You just have to experiment, and you will see that it's really flexible and allows you to do a lot of things. I've been using this tool for almost a year right now, and it works like a charm. Well, if you want to start using WP Funnels right now, you can see a QR code on the screen, or you can get in the description on this video and you are gonna find a link that will redirect you straight to the landing page where you can get WP Funnel and start using it right now. But wait, I have a surprise for you. Actually, I have a coupon code that you can use to get a discount on the final purchase. The code that you can use is, well, the one that you see here on the screen, or always get in the description. You have all the information there to get WP Funnels and get your discount. Hurry up, because I don't know for how long this code is gonna work. Get WP Funnels, start using it. And if you have any questions about WP Funnels or you need some support, well, you have the comments below this video. So let me know, ask me anything. I will reply all the questions that you may have. As I said at the beginning, WP Funnels works incredibly well with Elementor. So my suggestion for you is to get the Elementor plugin and to get the WP Funnels plugin. With these two, you are completely covered. The other platform that you may need is a CRM, the way to host your email list and build your email list. Well, in that case, the same people who created WP Funnels, they created another platform that is called MailMint. But I'm going to talk about this in one of the future videos. So be sure to subscribe, because you're going to get some good information in the future. And another reason why you should use Elementor, actually, I don't know if you're aware of this, but Elementor created their AI assistant inside the platform. I have a video about the AI assistant on Elementor where I'm going to explain to you why you should use it. And this video is going to blow your mind. Actually, you should see here on the screen here, on here, you should see a thumbnail that will lead you to that video where I talk about Elementor AI. Trust me, that video is worth your time. So click right now on the thumbnail, move to that video, watch you can do with the AI assistant on Elementor, and I'm going to see you there.